Alright, greetings of peace, people. Welcome to episode 40 of my gameplay commentary of Ghost of Tsushima. This is yours truly, Bionic Ansem Francis Coleman. Whew, stressful. Stressful.
Forced you to do what?
Rob people. They made me wait on the roadside. Calling for help. Most people would stop. Some wanted to help. Others.
It's over now. Let's get you home.
Will there be any complication for this? What?
This is foolish. Surrender, and you can live.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Ah, you have this. Alright, I'll give you the dignity of my finishing move.
I'm glad I could help. How did you find us?
I followed you. Saw you talking to that Ronin. After you left, I approached him myself.
That was brave. Ronin are dangerous. Unpredictable.
Nothing compares to the fear of losing your child.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
A thief of innocence. Alright folks, I'm recording this on October 27 in the evening on my PlayStation 5 via 4K in my quest to give my audience the best possible output videos. Ooh. Okay, I'm just trying to decide whether to go straight to the the main journey, or just try to warm up first. Let's try to get some minor quests. Minor side quests. Alright. No health is wealth, people.
Still there. I'll take care of them. Go. We're free. Can't give up yet.
Have you been to Umugi Cove, my lord? The place is in an uproar.
Umugi is full of criminals. Hard to believe it's not a constant chaos.
This is different. Their leader, Lady Sanjo, had something stolen. She's going to great lengths to get it back.
It must be valuable. And anything of value in Umugi is suspicious.
Come and fight!
Play stupid games, win stupid prize.
Fighting at Kushidera Temple. Monks are in danger.
Norio!
Lord Sakai!
Look what they've done! Kushidera Temple deserves reverence, not bloodshed.
Centuries of wisdom lie within those walls, and the Mongols were ready to torch it all to the ground.
They attacked for a reason.
The temple gives people hope. The abbot's been telling people to pray for a great storm to wash the invaders from our home. Now the abbot's missing.
What the heck is
that? He stole the most sacred relic in Toyotama. A statue of Buddha, carved at the temple's founder. My brother would have recovered them. He would have given these monks hope for their land of the hills.
And we honor his memory and restore the temple.
The Mongols stole the statue of Buddha from the main hall.
And the abbot?
He and his closest followers fled. I'm hoping they found shelter.
The Birth of Suffering.
I'll see to the monks. Where would they take it?
The statue was here.
Yes, my lord. The Mongols stole our sacred Buddha and rode off toward the coast. We'll return the statue and save this temple. Not even your brother could keep that promise, Norio.
What was that about?
My brother fell to a Mongol blade. Enjo the Guardian dies, and these monks are willing to give up everything. They're cowards.
They're people.
Enjo feared nothing. He wasn't even 20 when he saved this temple from bandits.
Now it's up to us.
Wait, what? I'm sorry, folks. Let's just I just don't want to see. We're already in 6. Well, this is weird.
We need to find the Buddha and return it to the temple. The monks said they took it toward the coast. We can pick up their trail.
You're angry.
How can you tell?
You're not talking.
It's that monk. He doesn't know the whole story about my father saving Kushidera.
I heard Enjo acted alone.
That's the legend. In reality, he ordered 3 of his bravest monks to challenge the bandits.
A distraction?
A sacrifice. They died in battle, but only after giving Enjo enough time to flank the bandits and save the temple. Over there.
So
what happened?
I was following the Mongols to beg them to give back our Buddha.
Where did they go?
Out of the forest. To the hills.
May your next life be more peaceful than this one. He gave his life for his temple, like my brother.
You would do the same.
Statue must be there.
First, we punish them for attacking the temple.
Stand and fight me!
I'll give you this.
for the statue.
Well, we collected another Mongol artifact.
Something heavy, dragged this way,
over by the water.
Oh.
Carved from a star that fell from the heavens centuries ago. Beautiful.
There's nothing else like it on the island. Let's get it back to the temple.
Angel became the guardian when bandits attacked the temple. They came for this statue.
It's priceless. Probably survived many such attempts.
How many more people have to die protecting it?
You want to let it be stolen?
No. But the temple is filled with treasures. It provokes greed and envy.
Lord Shimura brought me to see it when I was a boy. I was sure the sculptor must have met the Buddha in person.
When I was a boy, my family traveled here to make an offering for the new year. That's when Enjo and I decided to become monks. I used to know what I fought for.
We fight for a home.
Maybe so.
What? No, thank you? Who the heck is that trash talking? You dishonor the brother of Norio. Okay, I was not able to. Yeah, that's. Yeah, the Blood Sutra. Okay, I'll just continue the Norio missions. However, I'll just try to get this. Thank you. Correct. We try different different gear.
Quickly, with precision. Kill three at once. Give me an edge.
I hope Abbot Kome is safe.
The abbot is from Cedar Temple. Why did he come here?
To help resist the Mongols in Toyotama. But when they attacked, he escaped.
The battle was chaotic. Might be difficult to track them.
There's a farm nearby that supports the temple.
We'll start there.
Okay.
I was there. The Mongols had taken it over. I put an end to that.
Then the abbot must have found shelter. This reminds me of another time Abbot Kome went missing. The temple was divided by a feud between our senior monks.
What were they fighting about?
I don't remember. But it seemed important at the time. The abbot disappeared for a week. We dropped everything to look for him.
What happened to him?
He hid from us on purpose. We stopped fighting in order to find him.
He's a cunning leader.
Another time, my brother and the healer, Hochi, were fighting. The abbot started carrying a rock everywhere, arguing with it night and day. Hochi and Enjo were so embarrassed, they reconciled.
How did your brother feel about the abbot?
Enjo respected him, like a father.
If the Mongols captured the abbot, it could work out well for us. It sounds like he'd tricked them into giving up the invasion.
You're beginning to understand Abbot Kome.
Is this the farm?
Fire
coming from the farm.
The poor monks, they did nothing wrong.
I can't believe it.
My lord, you're too late.
Where is the abbot?
He was hiding in that house. They burned it to the ground.
Down, escaping the fire.
The abbot's not with them.
Check inside.
With the oil and torch. The evil act of a coward.
Adachi was dead before he even drew his sword.
Because the Khan was afraid to face
is it
the
abbot?
The bastards love their fire, don't they? He's not the abbot. Just one of his followers.
Keep searching.
chance against him.
So what? He's just one man.
His army fights just like him. Water barrels. Tipped over. Straw belly. Damn.
Could the abbot have saved himself?
He protected himself with wet bedding. Escaped out the back.
Maybe he survived.
Whoever survived the fire went this way.
Then there's still hope.
Footprints are heavier, farther apart.
He was running.
Who will face me first? Amkha! Sir Mesobus!
Stay quiet.
What was he looking for?
Wounded here.
Follow the blood. Hurry, my lord.
Faint wing!
Blood. He jumped down.
No. Is he?
I'm sorry, Ariel.
Without his leadership, the monks will leave. And the temple will fall. The Mongols won.
What's that next to him?
A Lotus Sutra. Written in the abbot's blood. His final act.
Like a samurai's death poem.
The point of this sutra is that we can all be Buddhas. From the lowest peasant to the greatest noble.
Written with his dying breath.
Not for himself, but for those he left behind.
Show the sutra to the monks. If they see the abbot's devotion, they might stay.
And this is the sutra the abbot wrote in his own blood. A final act of devotion.
A call to stand up to cruelty. A call to stay and not surrender.
We will honor the Abbot's sacrifice, Norio.
We must not let Kushi Temple fall.
Injo the Guardian saved us once. Now his brother and Lord Sakai have saved us again.
And together, we can defeat the Mongols.
New gift is available. Well, let's see, we can finish Norio's Let's change outfit. Okay, let's try to... Hey, since we're already here...
My lord!
Norio, have you spoken with the monks?
Their resolve is growing, but they still fear the Mongols.
As they should. Where is everyone?
At the river, bathing, washing clothes. Who's that coming to the temple?
Look. Mongol who wants to die.
He's alone. See what he wants first.
The ghost and the brother of the guardian. I have a message for you.
Speak.
The ghost and the monks have defied the Khan's will. Surrender, and we spare this place. Refuse, and all will burn.
We will never surrender.
Then you will die.
Time to reach shelter.
We'll be their shelter.
Oh, I can't. The Buddha, the Abbot's Sutra.
Are they worth more than the monks' lives? I can't save them alone.
Centuries of learning reside in this temple. I can't let it burn.
Let it burn.
Do let the monks burn.
I will die for this temple. Do what you have to.
Oh, you sick prick.
Then stay here. I'll find the monks at the river and bring them back.
Mongols coming! Get away from the river!
Temple's undefended.
Temples can be rebuilt. Lives can't.
We'll defend the monks at the pagoda.
Lead the way.
All of you, come with us.
Oh, damn. You see that?
Keep going!
I need your blade! Won't hold out much longer! I can't keep going! Lord Sakai, I need your blade! Life is yours. My lord!
And that was close. And I apologize if that did not end as smoothly as I thought, but that's a nice side quest.
My lord!
The Mongols lost badly here. They won't be eager to return.
The monks will never forget what you did for them.
I didn't fight alone, Boyo.
No, but if I had not listened to you, many more would be dead.
What will you do now?
It's time I return to Cedar Temple.
We still need your Naginata to drive the invaders from our home.
You'll have it. And my temple will be a strong ally to you in the north.
I'll join you there.
Let's check the temple grounds. The Buddha.
Again?
Saved this temple.
I wish we could have saved the statue.
The statue's final lesson. Save what we can, but know that everything passes away.
It's a worse statue when it's broken, but a better teacher.
Alright, now that's a good Norio missions. Oof. What? Oh. That's good. Okay, now folks, so we're about to end episode 40. Okay. Just gonna look at the armor and see what
Sakai, thank you again.
Shino, you made it here safely.
There were no demons on the road, Kappa or otherwise. My aunt's teaching me to treat the wounded.
Your father would be proud. I'll see you again.
What the heck is with this? Kinda looks good. Alright, hope you enjoyed episode 40, folks. And it's all about Norio missions. And in the next episode, we'll try to advance the story. But again, you know, I'll try to get some trophies